has been taken since the dawning of time. Some were the victims of war, some the victims of crime. Some were the victims of love, some the victims of greed. Some were the victims of madmen, with egos to feed. But the victims of convenience die in darkness, never see us. The victims of convenience have no voice. A clinic so spotlessly clean. The killers wear white coats and stethoscopes there at the scene. The victims, they wait in the lobby securely and warm, unaware of the verdict and sentence to soon be performed. For the victims of convenience die in darkness, never see us. The victims of convenience have no voice. The victims of convenience are the ones who of choice. These children will never intrude on the parents again. They won't spill their milk at the table or fight with their friends. They won't interfere with careers or be burdens at all. They'll simply go quietly into the presence of God. All the victims of convenience die in darkness, never see us. The victims have no voice. The victims of convenience are the ones who really need us, and the victims' only friends are called enemies of choice.